adjusting your vest. The right adjustability is absolutely essential in securing the right fit. Your PACA point blank vest has multiple points of adjustment in the shoulders and waist to provide a proper fit. The shoulder portion of the carrier has an internal strapping feature which allows the neoprene straps to be inserted into split Velcro fastener tabs, which are integrated into the ballistic panel. This is commonly referred to as the gator mouth. Upon placing the neoprene strap into the gator mouth, complete the process for the front and back panels. Only Point Blank and PACA body armor products have this exclusive self-suspending ballistic system design technology. This highly effective, low-profile suspension system keeps the ballistic panels completely suspended while ensuring optimum protective coverage. Body armor without this exclusive technology can result in rolling, sagging, and bunching, which can jeopardize the integrity and performance of the ballistic panels. Once the neoprene shoulder straps are securely placed within the gator mouth, place the vest over your head. Move the front panel up or down so that the neckline is located near the second shirt button on your uniform shirt. The neckline of the rear panel should fall just below the large bone at the base of the neck. In some cases, if the neckline of the vest sits too low, the neoprene shoulder straps may be too long. As a result, this will make the vest sit lower on your torso than recommended. If the vest sits too low, it may hit the top of your duty belt in the front when seated, or the back panel may hit the top of the duty belt when standing. The height adjustment of your vest is corrected by either shortening the neoprene straps to raise the vest or moving the neoprene straps further out from the Velcro fastener tabs to lower the vest. The vest can be lowered up to approximately 1/2 inch using the straps. To raise the vest, open the Velcro fastener tabs from the shoulders and release the neoprene straps. Remove the straps and cut only 1/2 inch of the strap off. Repeat this process for both sides and make sure to cut the same amount. Open the Velcro fastener tabs and reinsert the neoprene straps into the base of the gator mouth. Try on the vest again. If the vest is still too long, you may have to make several 1/2 inch cuts before the vest reaches its proper height against the torso. Tip: bend the straps at the estimated desired cut line and fold over, then insert into the gator mouth. The crease will remain and will give you an indication of how much to cut without having to cut the straps excessively. This innovative suspension system helps maintain the original shape and coverage of the ballistic panels throughout the life of the vest. Your vest also includes 4 2-inch straps, which offer 8-point adjustability. Do not over-tighten the vest. This will not only trap more heat next to the body, but may also hinder your physical performance, since a vest that is too tight will restrict the chest and lungs to fully expand when needed. Rather, secure the straps against the Velcro surface along the front and back panel at the first feeling of resistance from the elastic. The cummerbund also provides a more secure fit along the waist. It should be fastened to the back panel using the small Velcro hook end. The larger Velcro hook and loop areas fasten the cummerbund around the officer's waist. If the cummerbund is too long, simply remove the ends of the straps that are fastened to the back panel and move them further towards the back. If the cummerbund is too short, contact your distributor or manufacturer representative and longer cummerbunds will be provided. The officer can also wear the vest without the cummerbund based on their individual preference.